God took the strength of a mountain, the majesty of a tree, the warmth of a summer sun, the calm of a quiet sea, the generous soul of nature, the comforting arm of night, the wisdom of the ages, the power of the eagle's flight, the joy of a morning in spring, the faith of a mustard seed, the patience of eternity, the depth of a family need. Then God combined these qualities when there was nothing more to add. He knew his masterpiece was complete, and so he called it Dad.
When no one else can understand me, when everything I do is wrong, you give me hope and consolation, you give me strength to carry on. Smile, the world is brighter.
And you're always there to lend a hand in everything we do. That's the wonder of you.
Hey Dan, just wanted to tell you I love you for everything that you are and everything that I am because of you. Thank you. You're the greatest blessing in my life.
Thanks, Daddy, for accepting me and loving me as one of your own. I love you very much, and I'm so glad that God has blessed me with you.